And at the top of 11, smokers could soon be burning more of their dollars to buy cigarettes. Good evening, I'm Tom Griffith.
And I'm Shelley Walca. Today, the New Hampshire House approved a big increase in the tobacco tax, bumping up the price, rather, per pack by 20 cents. As Adam Sexton reports on the state border, this is not a popular idea. Adam.
Certainly not, Tom and Shelley. Smokers know that 20-cent figure has not been finalized, but they do expect some sort of increase, and they feel like too much of the burden of restoring cuts to the budget is falling on their backs.
Dateline Pay Saver in Salem, perspective on any tobacco tax hike coming out of Concord tends to be pretty one-sided.
Why raise it? There's no point. You got people coming in out of state just to buy your product, so you're getting more money anyways, and you're already getting some of the money, so why raise it to lose some of the customer base? It's not worth it.
Supporters of the 20-cent per pack tax increase that passed the New Hampshire House Wednesday believe otherwise. They claim people who cross the border are here for more than just smokes and will buy them either way.
That's true now at 168. It will be true at 188.
Predicting the impact of tobacco taxes on tobacco sales is a tricky business. After a 10-cent cut in the last legislative session, manufacturers raised prices by exactly that amount. Consumers saw no difference in price, and a boom in revenue predicted by some did not materialize.
Everything is going up except our paycheck, so.
But Mike Magliozzi of North Andover, Mass. Admits that even if the current 20-cent increase goes through, he, for one, will still be buying his cartons in the Granite State to save money.
I still think you're talking about a $20 difference. I got a 5-minute car ride to New Hampshire. So, and I think the closer you go to Boston, the cigarettes are even more. New Hampshire's definitely cigarettes and booze. It's where we come.
This House bill is now headed to the Senate, much rougher territory for tax increases. Its chances at passage in that body are unclear, but it's quite possible that to get a majority, the amount of that increase will have to come down. Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.